Garage goes up in flames in Fresno and illegal fireworks are suspected. The Fresno Fire Department says this happened last night at North Stafford and East Dinette Avenues. Crews say illegal fireworks were being used in the area of the fire and they are suspected to have caused that fire.